My name is Noah. I'm a 28-year-old male from the Midwest. I have no idea why I am sending this, but I hope my story can be a lesson. This happened to me when I was 18. But I remember this incident like yesterday, as the trauma dictated a major part of my life. For a little background, my dad was a realtor and almost always became friends with his clients. One day, he came home and pitched me a small job offer for the weekend. One of his old clients was going away for a few days and needed somebody he could trust to watch over his house. The man worked as a COO at a local media company. Dad told me the man would pay me $100 just to watch the house and do some basic chores. I accepted the offer as I had nothing interesting going for the weekend. Besides, I thought I could use the time to get my schoolwork done. Plus, I wasn't picky where my pocket money came from. My dad drove me to the house.
Where am I?
Okay. Up, down, left, right. I can sprint, I can crouch. Notice, employees only.
Oh, alam ko na itong mga ganitong basement, guys. Ba't para akong nasa panaginip? Legit ba may ganitong bahay? What happened?
Boss, musta? Grabe tong laundry area na to, ah.
What? What you mean, bleach?
Where did you put it?
Huh?
Bro, kalma. Noah? Saan na naginip nga ako?
Okay, makes sense. Grabing starting yun ng game, ah. Ang weird agad. Math notebook. Got this. Keys should be under the fake rock. Okay. Said it's in the backyard. And like I said, keep the doors locked and don't open door for anyone. Got it. I hope you know I'm only in it for the snacks. Okay. So backyard. Fake rock. Actually, nice neighborhood. Ayos. Ganda ng bahay. Backyard. Fake rock. Is the fake rock? No. Hello. Ang cute ng dog, oh. Bakit may math notebook sa upper right ng screen ko? Don't get it. Fake rock was by the old doghouse. Ah, ito. Okay. Late naman ng fake rock na yan. Okay, we're in. So that's it. Babantayan ko lang tong bahay and then goods na. Loaded yung ref, oh. Loaded yung ref nila. I had to pee. Okay. Saan ba CR nila dito? CR. Dang! Grabe yung CR nila. Mas malaki pa sa kwarto ko, ah. Oh guys, wala munang titingin. What the frick? L aim. Yes, sige. Kunwari, pusa ka. Sorry guys, walang tutok. Thanks for taking up the job, kid. I really appreciate you doing this. And sorry I had to leave early. Okay. Evelyn Cooper. Roy, work is really getting the best of me here. No problem, Mr. Carson. So, Roy Carson. Ah, ito nga, Roy Carson pangalan niya. Sino si Evelyn Cooper? I wouldn't have asked for anyone if it wasn't for Zeke. So, Zeke is my dad? Oh. Okay. Sino si Evelyn though? Can you stop texting me, Mr. Roy? Nagbabasa pa ako ng message ni Evelyn. You could get him his dog food from the basement. Okay. You've got some making up to do here. The garage next weekend? Wink, wink. Oh, movie marathon, guys. Wink, wink. Okay. Sure. Okay. Sige. Enjoy your movie marathon. So, first goal is kumuha ng dog food sa basement. Nah. Ito yung basement? Alright, sure. I know. Baka may ilaw ka dyan, kayo dyan, boss. Ilaw, hello? Almost forgot, I apologize for those lights in the basement. You can grab the flashlight in the storage room upstairs. Sana kanina mo pa sinabi, di ba? Elbos. Storage room upstairs. Oh. So, ibig sabihin, meron pang room. Okay, ano to? Do not disturb for any reason. Huh? Upstairs daw eh. Okay. Storage area. Mukha namang ito yung storage area, no?
Ayun.
Putek. Sa wakas. Nangati tuloy yung ilong ko. Okay. Flashlight. Dog food. Looking for it. Ayun. Ito ba yung dog food? Pare. Pare. Ito na yung... Okay, ito na yung hawak ko. Sige. Sure. Baka dog food din to. Okay, bumangking pa ako dito. Sure. Ibang klaseng pating. Hindi ko lang alam bakit may math notebook sa upper right ng screen. Hey. Okay. Ayun. Use that. Yun. Okay, may mga ganitong ginagawa pala dito sa game na to. Last time kasi wala eh. Okay. Gets. Eat, doggo, eat. It's your dinner time. Meow, meow, meow. Yummy. Boss, okay na. Okay, he's eating now. Hey kid, heard from Walter, you're a computer whiz. Favor, my computer has been acting weird and my whole security system is tied to it. What? Okay, so ang gagawin natin. Have a lot of expensive equipments laying around. Don't want anything happening to it. Okay, so take a look at the computer. So sa office ni Mr. Carson maybe? So, baka may makita ako sa PC niya, ha? Sana naman wala. Baka may makita akong bold or something. Wag naman sana, Mr. Carson. May office? Hindi. Yung front door? What you mean? So, ito yung PC niya. Okay. Ano daw? Alec Carson 5387. Alec Carson 5-3-7. Ale Carson 5387 pala, sorry. Okay. Egg.exe. Guess the flag.exe. What? Okay, I guess I'll just check around. Free trial, limited period. No. Critical error. The freak? Guide to being a... better person. Okay, Mr. Carson. Sige. Feel free to take a break whenever needed. Got it. Don't be rude. Step one, guys. Remember. Sorry, it appears that something is wrong with the broadcast. POV. YouTube 2010. Okay. Random golden retriever puppy. Remain calm in any conversation.
Hello.
Now, even though what he said was controversial, did you stay calm? The secret to being calm is to not let your feelings interfere the conversation. Being calm makes you a better person. Calm. Doing me a calm. Guide to being a better person. Thank you, Mr. Carson. Yeah, delete mo na tong video na to ulit. Delete that shit. Okay, so wala na akong ibang pwedeng gawin, right? Internet browser, guys, walang tao sa bahay, no? Di ba wala naman tao sa bahay? Solo ko naman, di ba? Okay. Nalock mo naman yung pinto, no? Ayaw. Ayaw. Wala ata internet. Free trial for a limited period. Your children catch colds. Your computer catches viruses. Tama. Download to, di ba? Kailangan ko i-download to kasi may virus ata yung PC ni Mr. Carson eh. Get full protection. Antivirus 96, fix, clean, and speed up your PC. Okay, sure. Download now. Mukhang safe naman eh. Yeah, sure. Baka wala lang siyang antivirus kaya nagloloko yung PC niya. Perform full scan. Bro, aminin nyo, nung bata kayo, surely nadali kayo ng ganito. At some point, nadali kayo ng ganito. Kahit isang beses lang. Trojan, okay. May see? May virus, oh. Really? Gumana? Hindi ba yun? Bullshit lang na... na virus removal? Up to date, virus definition... Okay. So that's it? I'm protected already? Mr. Carson nag-text. Tell that to my it's done. It was just some Trojan. I'd recommend you only download software from trusted websites. Correct. Solid. Yung $100 ko magiging $150 na to. Weird reminds me of Cooking with Jeffrey Channel 10. By the way, the rerun must be on right now. You gotta watch it. With me? Wait, that place got a TV? Yes. Okay. Sige, let's watch. Hold on, guys. Oh, that's nice. Well, at least merong CCTV sa bahay. You know? Nakita ko yung buong place. Yeah, it's safe. Okay. Good to know, guys. How about yung egg.exe? Ano to? Guess the flag. You know what? Ayoko na maglaro. Yeah, manood na lang tayo ng TV. Yes.
Hello. Welcome to Cooking with Jeffrey. I'm Jeffrey. And today we are cooking. I love me cat food. It's my favorite dish. It's super enjoyable and healthy.
Favorite dish, cat food. Oh, so kasabay ko manood si Evelyn.
It's raw.
So si Evelyn is girl best friend ko?
The cat food onto this conveniently placed pan on a stove.
Fried the cat food.
Suckling upon a mother's bosom. Oh, lucky baby. Okay, now while that's cooking, we can work on an appetizer.
Jeffrey really just be Jeffrey sometimes.
A piece of cardboard dipped in milk. We will need a piece of cardboard, a glass, and some milk.
Mm-hmm.
To start, we poured the milk into the glass.
The freak am I watching?
Next, we dip the cardboard into the milk.
Also, I think you should get the groceries.
Look at that! Doesn't that just look
before it gets
nice.
Too dark outside, okay, there's some cash in my nightstand. Oh, wait! Cooking, chat.
This
good show.
Amazing.
Okay. Good show, pero grocery muna tayo. Yo! Gagi, mag-grocery ako, for real. There's some cash in my nightstand. I hate these ads.
I'll take them. I got the best hands.
You know what? Sige. Play mo lang yan. Kunin ko lang yung cash ni Mr. Carson. Sorry, Eve. Gotta run. Okay. Yeah. Mamaya na yung best part. Grocery muna. Nightstand. Ito ba yun, guys? What even is a nightstand? Mr. Carson, ano tong hawak ko? Tissue? Lotion? Saglit, kunin ko lang yung ano. Flashlight ko. Lotion, tissue. Normal guys, normal. Completely normal, yeah. Sometimes, kailangan mo yung mga items na yun. Para moisturized ka, bago matulog. For real. Ah, ito yung cash ko. Okay, nice. So, yeah, let's go. Grocery na. Ano nga ba grocery ko? Ranch, strawberry, honey, rice. Okay, sure. I got you, Mr. Carson. For your trouble, get something for yourself. Alright. Sabi mo yan, ha? Gagi ang angas. Mag-grocery ako. Outside the garage. Alex bike right here? Or sa likod? Ah, ito. Oh! Cool! Saan niya ba yung grocery? Okay, we're here. Yeah, bangga mo na lang. Tuloy-tuloy lang. Yan. Ipasok mo. Yan. Tapos ipark mo dito. Got it. Tama. W driving skills, guys. Excuse me. Oh, ito yung mga bully ko. Bro, your girl was here. She just left. My girl? What's her name? Kara or something? They're not dating anymore. Shut up, dude. Wala akong time para sa inyo. I'm hustling here. Get out of my face. Okay na ako. Okay na ako sa inyo. Tabi. Okay, grocery time. Ranch, strawberry. Namimiss agad na kung ano yan. Evelyn. Ranch, strawberry, choco spread, milk and eggs. Milk nandito. Guys, nasaan yung eggs? Sige na, sabihin nyo na. Sige na. Sabihin nyo na yung joke, guys. Ito na yung cue nyo. Ito na yung cue. Nasaan yung eggs? Nasa face cam. It's a bait, guys. Kung sino yung magsasabi na nasa face cam, mababan. GG's. Paalam. Get garden peas and honey. Garden pea yung delata yun eh. Oh, ang galing, hindi na natapon. Eto, honey. Saan yung honey ulit? Huh? No, I don't. My son likes mustard. I came here looking for it, but I can't find it for the life of me. Do you know where it is? Sige na nga! Sige, tulungan ka na si grandma. Mustard. Okay, grandma, nasan ba yung mustard? Oo naman si grandma. Eto. Ay, ito pala yung honey. Hindi pala yung mustard. Ito yung mustard. Ba't hindi natatapon yung mga grocery ko? What the? Ito ba si grandma? Ito, grandma. Could you get me one too? Wait, is that your mustard? Sayo na to, grandma. Ayan. Oh. Ewan ko sa'yo. Ayan, sayo na yan. Mustard. Di ka makaintindi. Oh. Rice, ketchup na lang. Rice and ketchup. Ketchup is here. Rice, where? Uncle Tony's rice. Eto. Okay. Check out. Boss, eto lang. Pati nung ano, yung strawberry flavor na dated. Boss. I'm gonna have to ask you to take your bike outside, okay? Okay, sure. Sure. Take the bike outside. Okay. Yan. Ay, salamat. Dala ko pa rin yung grocery. Okay. Should I build all that for you? Yes. Huh? What? Walang pera si Mr. Carson. Akala ko kunin ko yung gusto ko. Okay, goods. Thanks for shopping at Knox. You have a good one. Yeah, same. Sale sila ng beer kaso wala na akong pera. Next time na lang. Mas importante yung strawberry flavor kesa sa beer. Okay, let's go home. No Hanso. Ano ba yung bahay ni Mr. Carson? Dito ba yun? Aray! Ayun, ba't may... Wala namang pader dun ah. Oh, I think eto. Ito pala yung bahay ni Mr. Carson. Go here. nagpa-train lang ako dito. So dapat guys, ito little tip para sa inyo, sa mga drivers sa inyo ha. Pagka magpa-park kayo, dapat patalikod. Okay? Okay. Patalikod para pag may emergency, hindi na kayo mahirapan umalis. Got it. Big brain yun, guys. Big brain. Alright, I'm home. Mr. Carson, I'm here. Sige, lapag ko muna yung groceries right here. There you go. Some schoolwork done now. Sa kwarto. Sige, tignan natin. Baka nasa PC. Ayun. Eto. Noah B. I really just had to pee first. Dami namang side quest. Sige, ihi ka muna. Yan. Alright. What a nice CR, man. Nakaka-relate ako. Nakaka-relate ako sa laro na to. Okay. Finally, something relatable. Finally. Yeah. Di marunong mag-shoot. Yeah, I agree. Andy Reynolds, who the freak is this guy? Dude, you said you're at Carson's, right? You need to see this. Search up Roy Carson divorce on the internet right now. Roy Carson divorce. Roy Carson Meron. Merong scandal si Mr. Roy Carson. What? Roy Carson, co-founder of BN Media, claims to be receiving death threats from the angry fans of his ex-wife. Roy Carson, co-founder of BN Media, allegedly receiving death threats from the angry fans of his ex-wife. Ex-wife. It's not unusual for audience to be nosy about some of the celebrities' personal matters, but sometimes it's just too overbearing. Celebrity si Mr. Carson? Saang industry though? We see something similar with the case of Roy Carson, the COO and co-founder of BN Media, after his very public breakup and divorce with his wife, former actress Alyssa Brown Carson. Oh! Yung asawa niya yung ano, yung celebrity. Alyssa Brown Carson has allegedly been receiving death threats from the fans of Alyssa Brown for the rumored infidelity that underwent within the said relationship. Okay, so siya yung nag-commit ng infidelity? Hello? Sino yung doorbell? Sino yun? Sino to? Huh. Saglit.
Bumisita si Didi sa bahay ni Mr. Carson? Who is this guy?
Well, hindi naman siya mukhang nakakatakot. Mukhang chill guy naman siya. Who is it? Your delivery for your one medium size from Pizza Depot, sir. Hindi naman ako umorder ah. Your one medium size pepperoni pizza. Yeah, wrong address. No, wala. Hindi naman ako umorder ah. This is 224 Boulevard.
Okay, may nang prank sa akin. Cash on delivery to, no?
It's ordered by the name of Roy Carson? Should I open? Should I open? I don't trust this guy. Sige, leave tayo. Ayaan natin siya. Open. Leave. Hindi, kailangan natin maging vigilant. Kailangan kung anong gagawin in real life. Ganun yung gagawin dito sa... Oh my goodness. Nandun po ba siya? Hindi siya umaalis. Parang wala akong choice. Kailangan ko ata i-open talaga.
Uh-oh.
What are the odds na legit na delivery guy lang naman siya? Like may nang prank lang sa akin, no? Meron din siyang pizza bag. I think I have no choice, guys. Alright, I'm doing it, guys. I'm opening it. Opening it in 3, 2, 1. Whoa. Whoa. Bakit nawala? Alright, GG's. I think I'm dead. Pwede ba? Pwede? No. Don't open.
He's still there?
Harmless yung guy. Literally, binuksan ko na yung door, di niya ako pinatay. Hi. Oh, he's smiling. Hello. Take the pizza. Very strange request, but... Do you think I can wait inside until the raid's over?
Nah.
Eto na. Eto na yung sus. Definitely not gonna happen.
Nah.
It's probably not very safe to be out here right now. And I forgot my raincoat at the shop. Too convenient na wala kang raincoat at umulan.
Huh.
Well, pero hindi nyo naman kontrolado yung ulan daw. Hindi nyo kontrolado yung ulan. Natural lang na magkaulan. So, he might be telling the truth? Pero nakakaawa kasi siya, baka mapasa siya. Sige. Okay, I understand. Well, you have a good day. Oh, okay. Why would you even stay sa bahay kung nakasasakyan ka? Anyways, no problem. Umalis naman na siya. That's weird. May kotse naman pala eh. Ba't kailangan magstay sa bahay? Ano, wala bang bubong yung kotse mo? Nakakabahan ako. Magsara nga tayo ng mga doors. Para pag may pumapasok sa bahay natin. Alam ko. Aray. Nuntog pa. Uy, Mr. Carson, look out for some pizzas. It should arrive any minute now. Mr. Carson naman! Hindi nag-text ng mas maaga.
Back to assignment, I guess. Thought I'd have that pizza first. Okay. Of course, lahat gagawin. Lahat ng pwedeng gawin, gagawin. Bago gumawa ng assignment. Classic. Classic Filipino. Pumihi. Magbukas ng pinto. Kumain ng pizza. Lahat. Mag-job. Jackstone. Lahat. Thought I could watch some TV while watching. Sure. TV muna bago school works, I guess. Uy, sarap pepperoni oh. Yummy! Ano pinapanood ko? Okay. Horror movie? Spooks. Ooh, spooky. Spooky. It's the spooky season.
Jack. Are you doing your work? You'll have to spend the night in the dungeon if you don't.
Bro. Mauubos ko yung buong pizza. Hope everything's okay. Hey, Evelyn! No, nagtampo na si Evelyn.
I have been held hostage by Mr. Holland
oh,
for 37 days.
Oh no, hindi ako nakapag-update.
He makes me solve math work until my head hurts. I can't escape.
Can I use the bathroom?
Kaya mo na. Ang klingi naman ni Evelyn. Hindi ko naman... Kaya mo na yan. Bro, mauubos ko yung buong pizza. May nag-doorbell na naman. Wait lang, let me finish my pizza first. Okay. Hold on. Who is it? Oh, hindi sumagot. Okay. Ayaw sumagot, guys. Should have closed the TV. Wait lang. Kunwari may tao. Hindi ko muna i-close yung TV. Tingnan ko muna. Baka milk tea na yun. Package palang sinend ni Mr. Carson. May drinks din. What the frick was that? Ano yun? Flowers? Ano yung nakita ko? Guys, ano sa tingin nyo? Ano yung iniwan sa door? Milk tea? Pwede ko ba silipin? Wala naman tao. Okay. I guess it's safe. Ah, kaya walang sumasagot. Walang tao. Flowers? I don't know kung anong gagawin ko dyan sa flowers na yan. Kasi naman nagpadala niyan, it's not funny. Not funny. Unknown sender. How are you? What did you have for dinner?
Huh? Sino to nag-text sa akin? Wrong number. It was strange, but I dismissed the thought as a weird coincidence and move on. Besides, I have a lot of work to catch up on. Yeah. Dami mo kasing pinaggagawa eh. Nanood pa ng TV. Sige na. Back to school works. Engrossment. Ano ibig sabihin nun? Ibigay kay Evelyn, nagtatampo. Pwede, kay Evelyn na lang yun. Pwede naman. AM. While I was in the middle of schoolwork, the power went off. Are you by yourself? Why do you keep ignoring me? Why are you always mean to me? You are being very immature right now. Fine, if you're gonna be like that, I don't need you anyways. That is so much hotter anyways. What the freak are you? Si Evelyn ba to? Namatay yung kuryente. Apparently had a backup power for his security system. May backup? Oh! Teka. Alec Carson 5387. Okay. Well, wala namang tao. Meron akong aso ah. Si Will, nasaan na si William? Huh? Power was out. Okay. Oh shoot, ang dilim. Golly. How can I even see? Wait, parang may naririnig akong tumatakoy. Yun nga, flashlight. Dito. Ayun. Yes. Nasaan na yung dogo? Narinig akong footsteps. Oh. Ito pala yung kuryente. William?
Zeke was acting very weird. Zeke pala pangalan niya, hindi pala William. Okay, balik na tayo. May kumalampag ba sa taas? He said we'd stay friends. Turner, this is not funny. I know it's you. Sino tong Turner na to? I had to get back my schoolwork for Monday. Okay, assignment ulit, guys. No worries. Okay, chill. We're good. Bumalik na yung power. Clear yung bahay. Medyo weird nga lang si William. Pero no biggie. Ganun naman talaga yung mga dogs minsan. Acting weird, you know? Okay. Back to assignment. I had a strange gut feeling about the situation. Huh? It might sound stupid now, but I just didn't want to overthink things. Yung alin ba? Yung texts? Yo, stop. What am I hearing? Ano yung narinig ko? Ba't parang may tunog patalim? May nag-on ng shower? May parang narinig akong bumulot ng patalim. Alam mo yung sound effect? Tumba ba talaga to? Ay gagi, may naglalakad! May naglakad! Dali mo. Hey. Hello? Sino yan? May tao ba dyan? Hello? Yun, ano yung umaandar? Teka lang guys. Definitely mayroong tao ata. Or ata. May nakita ako naglalakad sa labas eh. I'm just not sure kung bakit natumba yung mga ilaw. Baka bukas to. Okay, it may be very uncomfortable knowing he was in the house. Yeah, may nakita ako eh. I had to confront him. I didn't have his contact. I could only ask Andy. Okay. Baka yung tropa ko to na nakita ko sa ano? Na nakita ko sa convenience store. He's at my place right now. Yung kutsilyo to, kulang ng isa. Tatlo kanina yan. So, hindi si Turner. Okay. Police? I think merong... Wait. Check ko ulit yung CCTV. Bukas yung door dito. Ako ba nagbukas niyan? Dude, wait. Did you check out that article? It was Brady who told me about it. Alin? Dude, wait. Did you check out that article? Putek, ba't parang may humihinga? Nasa labas siya ng pinto. Hello? Pag pinindot ko to, ay dito siya kumakatok. Thank you. Wala si Noah dito.
Magtatago. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead as fuck. Wala akong ibang tataguan dito, gab. I'm dead as fuck, bro. GG's. Whatever's happening between us, we can work together. We can work it out together. How did you get in here? What do you want? Don't talk. Kunwari wala ako. Huwag akong magsasalita, right? Don't play fucking dumb with me, Noah. I know you're in there. Open the door. We just need to talk. Walang ibang choice. Walang ibang choice. Fuck! GG's. It's Kara. But you always treated me like shit. I know everything. I know you left me for her. This is exactly why. At least she is not a junkie like you. Crazy ex situation. Anong gagawin ko? Gagi, ba't lahat to negative? Sige, this is exactly why. But I love you, what about that? Hey, Kara, calm down! Tapos na yung sa atin. Move on. Hindi tayo magkakabalikan sa mga pinaggagawa mo. We deserve a second chance. You know, I could turn you in into the police for this. Tatawag ako ng police. Do it and I will fucking kill both of you. If I can't have you, no one else should.
I'm dead.
Anong gagawin ko? Wala akong laban.
Sa puso, putangin mo, Kara.
Ayan na. Narinig ko na yung kutsilyo, guys. Get up. Oven. Check the oven.
What the fuck?
Hindi ko napapatayin yung oven. Hayaan nyo na magkasunog. Yan, kinuha niya na. Kinuha niya na yung kutsilyo. Run. Aki, kailangan ko ata talaga patayin yung oven. Well, hindi nagkakaroon ng progress. Oo, kailangan ko talagang patayin yung oven. Required siya. Okay, just one more look. Sige. Patayin muna yung oven. I swear, if I die ulit, please, wag mo na akong patayin. Kara, please. Magpapatay lang ako ng oven. Wala akong maling ginawa. Magpapatay lang ako ng oven. Ilabantayan ko lang itong bahay. Okay? Magbabalikan tayo pag napatay ko yung oven. Please, don't kill me muna. Gagi, kailangan yung kailangan i-check yung CCTV, guys. What the hell? Bro, kailangan. Kailangan i-check yung CCTV. Walang progress kapag ka nag-stay ako dun. Huwag akong mangingitlog. Okay, wala pa naman siya. So, don't worry guys. Safe pa naman. Okay, so itutuloy ko na yung assignment ko? Ay. Thank you.
hintayin ko siya magpunta dito sa door na to. Kakatukin niya to eh. Pag nandito na siya sa door, pupunta na ako sa banyo. Katok.
Gagal, lamig ng kamay ko.
Though by the time they arrived, she had already left the house.
Hindi siya nahuli?
Kara was one of the first people I met on a dating site. She was 3 years older than me. But I found her cute, so we started dating. However, 2 months into our relationship, she started doing hard drugs.
Naku po! Dali!
Lesson learned, wag mag-date ng someone na 3 years older, guys. 4 years older, pwede na. I tried to get her help, but she turned it around on me as if I was trying to change her.
I can change her moment.
One day I had enough and I had to break up with her. I told her to leave and never contact me again. She was pissed. She was trying to convince one of the cops she didn't intend on doing anything wrong that night. But of course the cop wasn't buying it. They reviewed the footage and it showed everything. From the point of her entry to the moment she grabbed the kitchen knife. But the thing that messed with me the most was the fact that nothing was stolen from the house. Turns out she was heavily under the influence of the drug and alcohol at the time. She was arrested and sentenced for a long while.
Survivor. Yes. First try, guys. First try. Naka-survive. Hindi ako namatay. Never ako namatay. W's in the chat. Yes. First try, sige. Jacksepticeye?
love this game, W game, guys.